Right. Let's jump into this. First, I want to have a look at the team of the week. To see who would work well with my team. I mean, Trent would be nice. He would come straight in my team. He's got okay pace, but his passing stats are really good for a fullback. Defensive stats are fine as well. Yeah, so Trent would be nice. Sergio, this Martial card looks really good as well. And he could on the bench. Let's just jump into it. I'll try the Nair Champs team first, so. This is just an icon swaps team. But this is the real squad. Let's see if he needs to get out of there. So we'll definitely use some upgrades. Mostly right back. Let's claim this first. Let's claim rivals first. I think I'm tradable. Why not? Might come and use 5-gun swaps. And let's claim this for chumps. Silver one. Not great, but better than nothing. Wait, where'd you play back? Hello? Am I missing something? You don't get a player pick anymore, but so far. Hello? What is going on? What, okay. Guess we just opened these packs and I don't know what's going on there. Never seen that before. Start with the mega packs. Just gonna skip it if it's not a board. We do start with a board though. It's gotta be cottage, isn't it? Yep. 84 rate. It's just untradeable. Yeah, it's a bit too bad. Back to back boards. Not a walkout though. Kadira. Not great. Fitness as well, always coming handy. So, I don't know if that was a trailer mega pack if I didn't check. I think this is a 3 boards in a row. UCL walkout, but it could be rubbish. Brazil, Syria. Oh no, it's not. It is actual walkout. Not bad. I think this is the tradable pack as well. Yeah, it is. That's not too bad. It's 25k maybe. Any good consumables? Let's open this Jumbo Premium Gold Plus because I know this is tradable. Okay, at least we're getting boards. Kramaric, Mandzukic, Kramaric, of course. The worst one. 283 though, it's not too bad. Just these guys up. About 50k, so I'm still so confused as why we didn't, I didn't get a player pick. That literally must have just changed this weekend. Okay. The boards are all other packs, but first 50k pack, not even a board. Great. Absolutely trash. Trying to discard that guy. Final pack. Wow. 250k packs, no boards. This game. I'm gonna back out and come back in and see if that changes anything. Maybe they haven't done them because of Team of the Year coming out. Maybe they're changing it up for Team of the Year, the rewards. It's the only thing I can think of. But I had no idea beforehand. Yeah, nothing is it. Ridiculous, man. There's any SBCs I can do just to try and make this video a bit better. Any upgrades, anything. Try doing a few gold upgrades, but you just never know like this. Do I care about any of these guys? Actually, I need the right mid. Actually, probably don't need him anymore, but whatever. You know he's blue, I don't care about him. This guy, Argentina right back, don't care about him. Need that guy. He's got his Bundesliga. Come on. I don't mind getting this, getting rid of that. Let's try it. We're getting aboard. It's Benega. These rewards have been so shit. Ian. Literally, there's nothing else I can do. I think that's going to be it for the video. Yep. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Peace.